So I'm doing this Get Ready With Me featuring Lene Cosmetics, and I was so excited to do this review, guys, because this foundation is life. Like, I really, really love, I gotta take this. I cannot walk in heels for long. I only did this for y'all. Oh wait, oh, okay. Okay. All right, so I wanted to do this review for Lene Cosmetics because one, I'm all about supporting black businesses. Two, I see my girl Ashley Chanel. If you guys are not following her or subscribe to her on YouTube, I don't know what you're doing, but she's awesome. Anyway, so she did a review with the foundation as well with Lene, the owner of the company. And so I seen the video and I was like, oh my God, I really wanna try this. This foundation is animal cruelty free, okay? It has a dewy finish, which is really good for people who have dry skin like myself, or combination skin. If you have oily skin, like I would suggest put like a mattifier or something underneath, or like a powder. Sorry, I didn't like that little ponytail I had. Or like a mattifier, or a powder, I mean, to put over top of the foundation if you wanted it more matte. But it's anti-aging, which is good for me. This is my 30th year of life. So anytime anything says anti-aging, I'm on it just to prevent anything going on, you know, black on crack. But still, you know, we gotta do some prevention. So I like the fact that it does that. It's very, very soothing to the skin. It's very moisturizing. So I'm really enjoying that. The foundation is medium to full coverage. I did put one layer on and it looked like it covered everything. You guys will see in the video. But look, it covered everything. But I went back and put a little bit more just because I have a little bit of dark spots and blemishes on my face. And I just wanted to make sure all of that was covered. But one pump pretty much did it for me. Like, it's super cute. The packaging is cute. And I looked on the site and the site is awesome, guys. She also provides the Morphe products. Also the Esquito lash. I think I'm saying that right. Esquito. Am I saying that right? Esquito Mink Lashes. So if you're into mink lashes, that is also on the site. For her cosmetic line, she also has liquid lipstick and regular lipstick. So if you guys are interested in that, you can go ahead and look at that as well. So that will be my next tip. My next thing to get is the I love liquid lipsticks, like that's my thing. I'm really excited to go and look at the liquid lipsticks. So yes, I'm loving the foundation. It's so nice. It's so awesome. And I'm so glad that I was able to get my hands on it. Other than that, this is also a Get Ready With Me video. So you guys know I really don't like makeup tutorials anymore, but I did want to show you guys that foundation. So I did do that. I just decided to go ahead and incorporate a Get Ready With Me so you can see what I'm wearing today. I am actually going to having lunch with my grandfather today, so yeah, just wanted to look nice. Anyway, so yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys have any questions about the Lene Cosmetics HD foundation, please comment down below. I will also put the link to the website so that you guys will have that as well. And then I also have links to what I'm wearing and other stuff that I have on my face, you know, because you guys need to know that too, you know. Anyway, hope you guys liked, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye. I'm not going to do that. It is time for Lene Cosmetics HD Foundation. So my color is in W80. I do have warm skin, so I'm just gonna quickly put on some primer. This primer is from Mary Kay. You can put whatever primer you feel like you need to put on. But I'm just gonna put it on the areas where I need it the most, like my nose, a little bit of my T-zone, and like my mustache area. To dampen a beauty blender that really needs to be clean. And this is the bottle. This is what it looks like. It has a pump. So I'm gonna take one pump. This is a medium to full coverage. So we're gonna do one pump first and see how that goes. Okay. Color is perfect. Like, this is the perfect color. It matches so good. You make me really want to. If you really want to. No, I'm kind of fast, but... Okay, so this is one application of, I don't have any concealer on, so that's why my eyes look dark, but this is one application. So far, I'm really, really liking this. Again, it. I have dry skin, so it's very dewy for my face. You can see how it kind of like gives me back that moisture in my face. It actually covers a lot. I am gonna do another pump though, just because I have a little bit of dark spots here. But I could definitely leave it just like this if I wanted it to. But just on the spots where I have the most problems. Nice finish, very, very beautiful finish. I'm really enjoying the finish of this, y'all. Beautiful. This is very, very beautiful. Very, very well done. I'm really liking this. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to do photographs with this and see how it goes. Don't forget your neck. Can't have your face HD and not your neck. What the hell? Beautiful. I'm really, really liking that. The first impression is a great impression in my book. And yeah, I'm really liking this. Okay, so enjoy the rest of the video.